you know, the fact that Harvey is here 25 years later, right? And that's 25 years from my brother's death, not 25 years from the beginning of their friendship, right? One of his sons, you know, my brother's name, he bears my brother's first name, is his middle name.
Hayden Williams.
Hayden Williams is here, and as a, you know, his brother Taman, and Lebron and Noah, and Marissa are all here. So it's important to understand that, you know, this Black community in which I was raised is the family that still is intact for my sister and I, despite my mother's death and how deeply we miss her. And it's what happened in Ferguson, right? It's what happened in New York with the Garner family. It's what happens when people are left to deal with conditions of injustice as if they are the norm. Just like the Song family last night, right, and how their community. There were so many parallels, you know, in that story last night, from the way that the district attorney sort of pressures you to sort of come down and have a conversation, right? It's a pattern of behavior that starts within a powerful entity that is essentially a political office that results in the conditions of injustice that continue to persist. And families like these, and my chosen family, and the families of, and you know, Amanda's family is, you know, they've gotten us through this time. But the family in this film will live on, you know, long past, you know, my lifetime, if I get it preserved properly. but we are all connected by our love for William. And we are all connected by our insistence that he not be forgotten.
Thank you so much.
Thank you all.